إلا رحمة من ربك إن فضله كان عليك كبيرا. قل لئن اجتمعت الإنس والجن على أن يأتوا بمثل هذا القرآن لا يأتون بمثله ولو كان بعضهم لبعض ظهيرا. ولقد صرفنا للناس في هذا القرآن من كل مثل فأبى أكثر الناس إلا كفورا. وقالوا لن نؤمن لك حتى تفجر لنا من الأرض ينبوعا أو تكون لك جنة من نخيل وعنب فتفجر الأنهار خلالها تفجيرا. أو تسقط السماء كما زعمت علينا كسفا أو تأتي بالله والملائكة قبيلا. أو يكون لك بيت من زخرف أو ترقى في السماء ولن نؤمن لرقيك حتى تنزل علينا كتابا نقرأه. قل سبحان ربي هل كنت إلا بشرا رسولا. وما منع الناس أن يؤمنوا إذ جاءهم الهدى إلا أن قالوا أبعث الله بشرا رسولا. قل لو كان في الأرض ملائكة يمشون مطمئنين لنزلنا عليهم من السماء ملكا رسولا. قل كفى بالله شهيدا بيني وبينكم إنه كان بعباده خبيرا بصيرا.
Except we have left it with you as a mercy from you, Lord. Indeed, His favor upon you has ever been great. Say, if mankind and the jinn gathered in order to produce the like of this Quran, they could not produce the like of it, even if they were to each other assistants. And we have certainly diversified for the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But most of the people refused anything except disbelief. And they say, we will not believe you until you break open for us from the ground a spring, or until you have a garden of palm trees and grapes and make rivers gush forth within them in force and abundance, or you make the heaven fall upon us in fragments as you have claimed, or you bring Allah and the angels before us, or you have a house of gold, or you ascend into the sky. And even then we will not believe in your ascension until you bring down to us a book we may read. Say, exalted is my Lord. Was I ever but a human messenger? And what prevented the people from believing when guidance came to them except that they said, has Allah sent a human messenger? Say, if there were upon the earth angels walking securely, we would have sent down to them from the heaven an angel as a messenger. Say, sufficient is Allah as witness between me and you. Indeed, He is ever concerning His servants, acquainted and seeing.